Thank you for coming so quickly. I just got back into the city, and when I arrived here, I found blood all over the place. I am terrified for my daughter, Sophia. Her passion was playing the piano, and she's only 14 years old. Please, you have to find out what happened to her and where she is.
Mr. Sakamoto, I understand how worried you must be. Rest assured, I'll do everything in my power to find your daughter and get to the bottom of this. Can you tell me more about Sophia, the situation?
Of course, Wyatt. Sophia's mother passed away a few years ago, and since then, she's been staying alone in this apartment most of the time. I have to travel frequently due to my work, and I haven't been able to spend as much time with her as I'd like. She was a really shy girl, and I worry that her introverted nature might have made her vulnerable to something sinister.
I understand, Mr. Sakamoto. The more information we have about Sophia, the better our chances of locating her. Are there any friends or acquaintances she might have spent time with recently?
She didn't have many friends, to be honest. Her life revolved around her piano and music studies. I'm afraid I've been too focused on my career and haven't been the best father to her. But right now, that doesn't matter. I just want to find her safe and sound.
We'll do our best, Mr. Sakamoto. Any small detail could be vital in this investigation. Is there anything else that you can think of that might help us in our search?
Yes, there's something else. You can stay here as long as you need, and feel free to use any resources you require for the investigation. Money is no object in finding my daughter and understanding what happened to her.
Cooperation is greatly appreciated, Mr. Sakamoto. Start right away and keep you informed of any developments. Please, try to remain calm and patient during this process.
Thank you, Wyatt. Your dedication means a lot to me. However, I have to leave now, as I need to make some arrangements. Please keep me updated on any progress, no matter how small the detail.
Keep you informed every step of the way. Don't worry. I won't rest until we find your daughter. If you remember anything else, or if you reach me for any reason, don't hesitate to contact me.
I won't, Wyatt. I trust you in your skills and abilities. Find my daughter, and I'll pay whatever it takes. Please, bring her back to me safe and sound.
I promise you, Mr. Sakamoto, I'll do my best. Take care, and we'll be in touch soon. Bloody handprints, amidst the piano-loving environment. It's unsettling to think what might have happened to Sophia. I'll leave no stone unturned in my search for answers. Bloody handprints in a home where Sophia loved playing piano. It sends shivers down my spine. She was in danger. Within these walls? I must find out. This crime scene tells a chilling tale. Bloody handprints on the wall in front of Sophia's favorite piano. A haunting scene that demands answers. crumbled pieces of paper. It'd be a desperate attempt to hide information. I'll unfold their secrets and see what they're trying to conceal. Crumbled papers, discarded like they hold no value. But in this investigation, every detail counts. I'll unfold their secrets, no matter how small. Crumbling pieces of paper scattered around. Could be torn notes or messages. I need to carefully piece them together. They might reveal something significant. Crumbled papers. Possibly overlooked by others. But I won't miss a thing. Might be hidden messages or clues waiting to be discovered. A Ouija board on the shelf. This case just took an unexpected turn into the mysterious. I'll need to explore its significance and potential connections to the missing person. Pointer for the Ouija board. Right here. This adds a whole new layer of intrigue to the case. Bloody handprints on the cutting board. A chilling sight. This crime scene holds dark secrets. And I won't stop until I find the truth behind these disturbing marks. Dirty dishes with dried paint stains. It appears someone hastily tried to clean up. Used matches near the sink. Someone was here recently. I need to find out who, and if they hold any information about the missing person's whereabouts. A massive blood trail behind the pot. A clear sign of struggle. Another set of dirty dishes with dried blood. Troubling pattern emerges. Hidden used matches, deliberately concealed. Somebody was here, trying to cover their tracks. Blood on the flush. Hand smudges. This could be a crucial clue. I need to dig deeper. Blood on the closet board. Hand smudges. A sign of struggle. Or something more sinister. I need to investigate further and find out what happened here. Bloody handprint on the sink. This is no accident. Someone was hurt here. I must follow the trail and piece together what transpired in this place. Massive blood trail with a handprint on the laundry machine, surrounded by foul-smelling clothes. An unexpected sight. Pistol, in this case, raises serious concerns. I need to be cautious
and determine its relevance to the missing person's investigation. Unexpectedly finding a plethora of pillboxes. This raises questions about the family's mental state. I need to examine these closely, understand their significance. More pills.
Wyatt, it's Masato Sakamoto again. I'm sorry for not mentioning this earlier, but I just remembered something that might be crucial for the investigation. I have security cameras installed all over my apartment. You can access the camera footage through my laptop. It has night vision capabilities and works best when the lights are off in the specific room where you want to use the camera. Please be careful when reviewing the footage. It's essential not to miss any details. I hope this information helps you in search for Sophia. If you find anything, no matter how insignificant it may seem, please let me know immediately. I'm counting on you to bring my daughter back to me safe and sound. Thank you for your dedication, Wyatt.
Thank you. Masato さんは今答えられません。ボイスメールを残してください。
Hello, this is Dr. Danaka. I'm leaving a message for Mr. Masato Sakamoto. I'm sorry to inform you that you missed another appointment for your new medication. I've been trying to reach you, but you haven't responded to any of my calls. I'm growing increasingly concerned about your mental well-being, especially considering your history of mental illness. It's crucial for you to follow your prescribed medication regimen.As it significantly impacts your stability. Please, Mr. Sakamoto, get in touch with me as soon as possible. It's essential that we discuss your situation and get you back on track with your treatment. Thank you, and I hope to hear from you soon. Take care.